Flag Zen is a time-honored tradition where the soldiers of the 3rd United States Infantry Regiment, the Old Guard, place American flags in front of more than 240,000 graves in Arlington National Cemetery prior to each Memorial Day weekend.
It's something that we get to, that not everybody gets to do, to honor the fallen that have come before us and actually pave the way for the freedoms that we enjoy. And it's good for the soldiers to give back to the past soldiers and honor them in this way.
This ceremony is time for soldiers to reflect on those they served with and honor their contribution to our nation.
I think we all have a special place in our heart for the soldiers we specifically served with, and because there's emotional attachment there, and obviously memories that soldiers and airmen and service members live with for the rest of their life. That's a part of their life, and experience that they go through is, you know, going through the combat situations, soldier situations, and losing someone that you personally know is just like losing a family member in the military or the Army, because it feels like it's a brother to you.
Rest assured that no matter what, the Old Guard will ensure those in Arlington National Cemetery are remembered. Reporting from Arlington National Cemetery, I'm Army Sergeant Paul Sanchez.